Walmart shares climbing higher in the pre-market with revenue jumping 6% from a year ago, helped by a 23% boost in e-commerce sales. The retail giant also announcing that it has officially agreed to acquire Vizio in a $2.3 billion deal.
Van Life News. Freedom at your fingertips.